go off the ramp and then die.
No.
We went to the cemetery together with my team.
Ah, yeah, true.
Hello and welcome to Social Dissonance. This is a concert, a participatory concert, so we are trying to interpret this score here, and it's a very difficult score. This is why we need your participation in order to do it. Also have to tell you that this concert is filmed and it's going to be archived on YouTube and on archive.org, and you are filmed. And it's going to be projected also tomorrow here. So if you don't want, or if you don't feel like being filmed, you, I'm afraid, you have to leave. And also the best for you and for us is to stay for the whole hour. It's better for you to commit for the whole hour because it really helps the energy in the room to be built. But if you really need to leave in the middle of the concert, you can use only that door and you can give us some feedback also. So we learn and improve you. Learn and improve. Also, please, because of the acoustics of this room, try to speak one by one and not everyone together, because it's so difficult to hear what are you saying. And for the concert to start, now we have to all get up and try to imitate her movement a little bit. So you can come closer, we can be all here. And
Thank you.
Would you like to tell us?
In English?
Yes.
Or it's in German?
If you can in English, it's better for everyone.
Yeah, I think it's a great project. I like the idea that like one begins to start a movement and then everybody gets to it and yeah, does the same thing.
So like, do you think this is the project?
I did this movement, then everybody... sorry?
This is the project about?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
The community and this together, that one follows the other, like one leads and the other follows.
Okay.
Yeah. Peace out.
Would you like to tell us also? Your...
After?
Sorry.
After.
The feedback, please. Mm-hmm. Feedback.
Thank you.
I think it was about what he was talking about, maybe also about that the leader changes from, it passes around the leadership. Thank you. Feedback?
Sorry. Does anybody else has another suggestion? Do you have any other suggestion?
Suggestion.
Thank you.
supply the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity, between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency and the way that we are socially determined by capitalist relations, technology, and ideology. Reflect on the I-we relation while defining social dissonance. Help the collective subject to emerge.
If you want to keep it, you can keep it, but... Okay, okay, okay.
Kann es jemand übersetzen? Oder macht ihr das auch nicht mehr?
Er hat gesagt, also als letztes, dass die Aufgabe ja ist, dieses kollektive Subjekt, the collective subject, zu entstehen zu lassen, soweit ich verstanden habe. Und das sollen wir gemeinsam machen. Aber die Frage ist, was ist das überhaupt?
Das kollektive Subject. Kollektiv. Das Universell.
Vielleicht das.
Das ist Kollektiv.
Oder eine Schmiede. Ihr habt ja auch so einen Fernseher da und so Boxen. Den hier mit Englisch. Oh, wie der hat ja auch so sagen.
Yes.
Like that's the only thing in the room. So I thought, why is it there?
We play every day's video tomorrow on that screen.
Okay.
We could watch some TV.
We could watch what the others did.
The meaning of that, because my English is not so well that I really understand. Can understand
it. The German version.
The German version.
Versorgt das Publikum mit Konzepten, Fragen und Bewegungen und erforscht dadurch die Dissonanz, die zwischen dem individuellen, vom Kapitalismus hervorgebrachten Narzissmus und unserer sozialen Fähigkeit existiert. Die Dissonanz zwischen der Art und Weise, wie wir uns selbst als freie Individuen mit Handlungsmacht wahrnehmen und der, wie wir durch kapitalistische Beziehungen, Technologie und Ideologie gesellschaftlich bestimmt werden. Denkt über die Beziehung zwischen dem Ich und Wir nach, wenn ihr die gesellschaftliche Dissonanz bestimmt. Helft dem kollektiven Subjekt dabei zu entstehen. Alles klar?
To be a conflict, well, for me anyway, there's a conflict in that because we're trying to create a collective consciousness or collective or
subject.
Yeah. And it seems it was the way it was going, there was a leader. and in order to sort of develop it, there needs to be a leader somehow. Feels at first at least like a conflict. If I had an impulse to do something, it feels wrong because we're trying to develop a social collective.
Yeah, that's what I said. Because if we want to have like a social sculpture or social body. It has to emerge from all of us. It's not that someone go first and make and everybody makes the same, so that's what we see outside.
Yeah.
And so that was the reason, because I was just talking and had no wish to make the table dance and everybody say hey.
But at the same time, if nobody does anything, then nothing happens.
Oh, so. You need time. You need time. I think you need time, because we are not used to it. To just listen to each other without doing something or whatever. I'm not sure.
Or maybe also not the willing to just do that exactly, because we also have this feeling of rebellion inside us, that the wish for individuality, that's also in the text, that we don't want to imitate. And
yeah, for me that's not such a problem. I don't think particularly shy in that way, or I feel individual in that way. It's more just, I'm not sure how to get over that contradiction that I was trying to talk about.
Because you're 100% sure that we need a leader in order
to... No, but I just don't know what an alternative could be, how can we encourage the collective to emerge without there being a leader, but then that seems wrong, so, but maybe it's not, maybe that's how to get it started, but, yeah, I don't know. Sorry, I just meant that I personally I'm going to follow.
It's okay. Maybe it's also my fault for not articulating the right way what I was saying.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, but I didn't. We all have our own responsibility. Yeah.
It's okay.
Maybe that's also two sides of the same problem also, because it's like the moment you do something, you have certain feelings, whether it's guilt that you are the leader or that you feel shame that you're doing something and no one follows, or you feel embarrassed that you do something everyone does the same and becomes a mirror. Okay. And it's just that you cannot get out of that. Of this set of feelings, and then you don't know what to do at all.
I think the camera is also relating the dynamic.
What
the camera is relating the dynamic a little bit, because this, I think when you experiment, sometimes you want the space to remain.
Also of contemporary society?
Yeah, with choice.
Okay.
I mean, in an educational environment, I would record, or in an experimentation environment, I would usually not record, I think. So I'm aware of its influence and what I'm upset by it, but conscious of it.
also language is another mediation, and we have different levels of comprehension and different levels of speaking English. We have English people, but the Germans, French, we have.
Would it matter to you if this was turned off and you didn't have a work to show tomorrow?
This, I can do this, but I cannot close it. If you mind so much, also I can.
I don't mind if it's on actually, but I'm just curious to know if you would be happy just to have the interaction without making a work as well.
Of course, we can both.
It's just a question.
I would be happy.
I guess the other thing is usually social movements have an aim or something to achieve. So if I to achieve something together, it would bring us together. So I mean, that's kind of a sort of idea, like we haven't decided what the connection could be or is.
Should we have this a name?
Yes, you should say no.
It feels like the aim is maybe to, it feels good if that's the aim, to achieve the connection. Otherwise, we're stuck in dissonance because there's nothing to talk to. Waiting is also nice.
When would we know if we found it?
If it makes a sound.
Acting as a group, right? Moving as a group, as a movement. I mean, thinking within the small confines of this room in 1 hour, is there something needing to be an arbitrary goal? If it is that we need a goal, is it just some movement or series of movements we could do together? Well, perhaps, yeah, without wanting to be the leader.
Is there an objection?
Is there
an objection to the suggestion?
I didn't understand.
Sorry. I was just proposing that perhaps, because we've got 1 hour and we're in this space, and the comment has been made that perhaps we need a goal. So the goal is some arbitrary thing that, you know, fairly meaningless and random. Maybe a movement or a series of movements that we can all do together as a group.
Like a ritual.
Perhaps. Yeah, I don't know if ritual is the right word, but just a group movement.
We already did movements.
Yeah, but that was following. that was following a leader.
So you mean following the flow, everybody on its own, and we will see what happens in the group?
No, I was thinking more like...
We decide...
Yeah, we decide together.
With an anonymous vote and everything, and then we decide we make one hand out, and then we will have a collective. But maybe then for just 1 millisecond, and that's it.
Or maybe split into 4 groups and go to the corners and then run across the room or something. Just something that we all decide.
But the name is social dissonance, and this is dissonance.
Think about ways how we can blame it on society or capitalism.
Or each other.
Or each other, whomever we want to blame.
Or ourselves.
No.
Maybe the awkwardness and the dissonance is the real thing. And this is now what we are. And I don't know. At first I thought this awkwardness was a bad thing. And that I felt guilty myself for not making this project go well, but now I think it's great, it's awkward, it's wrong, and it's not the goal maybe, but that's how it is.
Today it went really good, I think, but my only objection is that we wanted to form the collective and we didn't thought about the people that they haven't spoke. And someone mentioned the shy people, but I think we all tend to forget, even such a small team, that shy people are people that they don't participate so much. They still are on the team, but they have less capacity maybe from us to express themselves. And I would like to give them more space. This is the only thing I noticed, I think. Do you have to say something?
Yeah, actually now in the circle that we're talking about it, I think many interesting things have been said and heard. And of course, every time we're trying to build something collective in this concert, and there are suggestions and people are thinking aloud, and there is this huge gap between thinking, suggesting, and actually doing, or trying to do something. I always find myself like, I want to say something. Okay, let's do it, let's try it, let's see how it goes. But I don't, And this makes me a little bit, it depresses me every time that we're in this situation. But apart from that, there were many, many interesting stuff said, and I don't think that the structure today did not leave the shy people to express themselves. I didn't feel like that today. Some other days I feel that the con- take over, and they speak a lot, and people that are not so confident, or I don't know, they don't speak English very well, they don't speak, and they don't participate, but today I think it was more horizontal, and maybe the ones that did not speak just didn't want to.
Are there people who haven't spoken?
Yeah, there are the girls, you, but I think that you just didn't want to say something.
Yeah. I really like to, if I'm in a group of people I don't really know, so I really like to look at what's happening first, and I'm always like this, and I'm this, did I see what's happening around me before I opened up, so yeah, you was right. So I didn't really participate, but in the beginning, so if I would give a feedback about all the experience we had here. I was in the beginning a little bit the same thing what you had. It's about can I do what you do? Can I follow you? Or are you doing it? So I had a little bit the same troubles. And then I kind of felt like, no, at the same time, you know, we are a collective. So maybe I'm supporting you with something what you're up to. So you could be like in a project. I was thinking about those supporting the group. So yeah, I had like all the things you mentioned, like this awkward, but also this confident, like when you're in there alone, it makes us feeling a little bit more heard.
In the beginning there was lots of movement and joy together, but then there was a couple of people who left, and you asked them why they left, and I think it made it a bit more awkward because it stopped the whole togetherness, and both that they left and you went to ask. And then, for example, I couldn't participate to all of the movements that everybody was doing because I have some back problems, so I can't go up and down all the time, so I did what I can, but I think we had also nice, like also some joyful, playful moments in the beginning. But I think also this 1 hour, I mean, it's quite long for people who don't know each other to have this pressure to find that social together. So, but again, the dissonance is the name, so I think, yeah, it's perfect. Yeah.
Maybe 1 hour is not long enough. Maybe it's too short.
Depends what the goal is.
Yeah. We hardly really talked about what this collective subject, what this could mean at all. Like everybody then said like, yeah, let's do it, but it was not clear what it is. And now we're already kind of like talking about how nice it was. it got really nostalgic really fast.
It's difficult to have that coming together without an explicit goal or explicit leadership.
Or problem.
Then the goal could be to solve the problem. But yes.
Or party.
The thing you said before, that our feeling of community in the beginning, because of the part when some people left and you asked them, is maybe where it broke apart when it started to integrate the verbal language, because before you tried to build this up without
saying anything and just doing the movements and with us watching and trying to figure it out without any words. And then it broke apart because we didn't know how to handle this gray zone of partly doing it without words, but sometimes needing the verbal language. And now we are on the side of only verbal language and not doing actions at all.
I have one desire to make an action with this. Can we change places so that everyone sits next to two people they don't know? Because I feel like most of the